What's up, YouTube? We back. We about to cut my boy Zay. Finna cut his wolf off and get him back right. With any cut, you want to make sure the hair is off the scalp with any desired length, whether it's just even knocking the ends off. You always want to make sure you pick the hair out or comb the hair out, just so you can get that blade to run clean through that hair. Right here, we're just taking the wall 1 1/2 guard, just about to debulk the waves. Y'all about to see what I'm talking about in a second. I'm just prepping myself for the next clipper and the next guard. Right now, I'm just switching to my Andes Masters. My one guard open is basically a 1.5, and we just getting the rest of the hair that the 1.5 guard on the wall clippers couldn't get. Now, I'm just setting in a rough draft C cup so I can see the boundaries on my taper. Doing this, you don't have to put in the best C-cup, but as long as you can see it and you know where your boundaries are, so you don't ball out too high or, you know what I'm saying, go up too high or stay too low, you kind of see what you're working with before you even start, you know what I'm saying, or finish the table. Right here, I'm just setting the ball guideline in at the top of the ear because it's a low taper on wave, so you don't want to blend up too high. Now I'm taking my Andes Fade Masters and we just about to go up. I just go up just a tad bit, not above the curve on the C-cup, just right below it, because I know that I'll be able to still have a solid and defined C-cup at the end of this cut, especially after I enhance it. Notice how I'm using the corner of my blade. When you're doing low tapers, you don't want to use the full blade, because here, if I was using the full blade, the taper would most definitely be going towards the back of his head, and that's a drop fade, and that's not what we want. Notice how I'm using the right corner of the blade, and I'm doing more so spot hitting with it, but at the same time, it's kind of like detailing, because that's all you got to work with. It's going to be hard to use the left side of the blade when all you got to work with is really the right side. So just pay attention to your clippers and make sure you don't hit hairs that you don't want to hit. You might have to turn your clipper at an angle, but always hit what you want to hit. And don't flick without a purpose. I don't necessarily have to do this, but I'm taking my wall 1 1/2 guard and just about to remove bulk from like behind the ear and like at the curve on the C-cup, just so everything can lay down better on my taper. Using my corner spot hitting, doing detail work, just making sure everything flow into the ball guideline. The back table, because it was gonna be kind of hard to record and get the best angle. I got footage of it, but it's not the best footage, so I just decided not to put it in this video. But in this next clip, y'all gonna see how the back table came out. Now we spraying Tresemme whole level 4 on his line. About to knock out the loose ends on his waves and put a nice hard line on him. This is where you really start to define your C cup. Like at the beginning, I was just putting in a rough draft to see my boundaries on my taper, like give myself a blueprint. But now I'm going back and I'm actually putting a hard C cup on there that fit the front line, the box, the taper, and just the side of his head in general. So take notes on it if you want to. I'm using my Barber magic pencil to outline this line just to give it a real nice pop. Shout out to Sean Cuts Her by Tone 45. My enhancement card came in the mail today and I've been using it all day. And this joint is the truth, I ain't gonna lie to you. So go to his Instagram and click the link in his bio and go get you one of them hoes. Now I'm applying the enhancements. I try to just cover up all the skin that's showing beneath the hair because nobody wants their skin showing beneath the hair. It's kind of like saying you got a thin line and you bald. And like, as you can see, where I didn't put enhancements at on the left side of his line, like, you got to fill that in without a doubt or your client just not going to be as satisfied or as chopped as he could be. You got to take care of your people. Too much talking on this side. We just gonna do exactly what we did on the right side to the left side and make sure everything is even.
BG carry money. BG carry money.
This the finished cut. I hope y'all like it. If y'all did, please leave a like, comment, subscribe, and follow my social media to keep up with me.